It's time. Stop streaming. Okay, boys, it's time. Galactus is coming in approximately 30 seconds, I think. I got my eyes on the boy. Got my eyes on Big Chungus over here. Oh, yeah. Baby Yoda, get over here. Come. Okay, I'm gonna count up five. Okay, I'm only doing this on YouTube because... Five, four, three, two, one. Zero. Woo! What's happening? Oh. It's happening. He did? Is he moving right now? He's staring at my soul. He's judging me on everything bad that I've done. He's a big boy! Oh my gosh! It's a big boy! It's actually kind of scary. He's a big boy. Okay, I have Baby Yoda with me. Baby Yoda is looking cuter. Even the Empire want to hug him. Shout out to Aaron for his age. Ah, he's a big boy! He's gonna... This is the biggest event in Fortnite history, so... So that goes on. Oh boy. I'm trying to get a good view of him. Oh my gosh! He isn't even walking anymore! Oh jeez, this is actually kind of horrifying. Oh, his face is covered up by the clouds! He is? Oh my gosh, he is. Oh, he's red now. See his eyes? He's gonna zap it. He's here. Like Travis Scott! What's he doing? What's he doing? Oh, he's breathing. Very heavily. Okay, that thing just like spiked. That's horrifying. He's gonna blow this thing right out of the sky. He's gonna blow the Quinjet right out of the sky. Oh, he's grabbing us. He grabbed someone. Ah! Oh, snap! Where are we? Where are we going? Oh, what? Cutscene? Oh, snap!
Hey, welcome to the party!
Iron Maid!
You look like someone who needs a jetpack.
Iron Maid just greeted me!
We gotta stop Galactus from eating the Zero Point.
Oh, but
you aren't free, right?
I'm Iron Man, though. That's funny. Hey, how do we stop him? Oh, Sam, he's trying to grab me! Oh, no! Stop! Stop! He just blew up the ruins! Again! Oh no! I think he just found the Zero Point. Oh my gosh. Whoa! Awesome! I found the Zero Point! No!
Oh, he's getting right to it. Okay, energy readings are going berserk.
Iron Man, help me! Iron Man! Oh! He's breaking it! Black hole, black hole, black hole!
By my calculations, if Galactus keeps absorbing the Zero Point at that rate, we'll all be looking at a full reality collapse in... Doesn't matter. You know, the point is, we gotta move. You can drive a battle bus, right?
Oh, we're gonna drive it!
Can you transport? Now.
Oh, but...
And away we go!
What has happened? are we? We're in the battle bus. Oh, we can walk! Like all the other battle bus. Oh, there's so many! Come look behind the bus. Iron Man, what's up?
Okay, so I took the liberty of tinkering with your reality a bit. It's really no big deal. You can thank me later.
Oh, we're gone! We're in the place where the butterfly was.
Made a few billion battle bus clones and then turned them all into very powerful bombs.
Oh.
We need to get Galactus to eat as many buses as possible before he's done with the zero point. If everything goes right, it'll open a portal and send him back where he came from. Hey, look, attack drones. Cute. You know, I was hoping we'd have an excuse to try out the battle bus's laser cannons. Give them a try.
Oh, we're actually driving them.
Oh, almost forgot. Your lasers won't do much to the big guy, but they should make short work of those drones.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that. You're a natural. Stay on target and don't explode.
Can we lose? Or it's gonna help us.
How's the handling on that thing? I didn't really get the chance to test it. So it might be a little, like a bus. Bus-like.
Oh!
I admire that enthusiasm, but again, you're driving a bomb, so let's be careful out there.
Yeah. Stick with reality. Oh, this is getting bad. This is getting really bad. Very purple.
Wow, that is really beautiful. Also really bad.
It's really bad.
We need to get him off the zero point. Now.
Yeah, we do. What? Are we gonna sacrifice ourselves?
Okay, this is funny. Don't panic, but I think he spotted you. Hey, Blondie, got a bus over here that's getting a little hot.
Jonesy! Oh!
Fear not. I shall divert your strange war wagon.
Plain English, Renfair. Driver, we're taking you up his arm.
What?
Just keep flying north and try not to let it freak you out, okay?
Oh, this is cool. So cool. Oh, look, the Death Star!
Galactus, definitely out to get you. Good news, I got the stereo working.
Awesome! Yeah, pretty much. Oh, it's about looks pretty bad shape. His arm. Yeah. Actually, we don't have to flee, so. Yeah. Yeah, you are right.
Wow, I am picking up a lot of robots. Yo, Mutton Chops, think you could give us a hand?
Good job, too.
Just get me over it!
Wolf Wayne just did a thing! Oh, my freaking god. This is freaking awesome. Yeah.
Joy is all yours.
Looks like he's taking the bait. Let's get you out of there. If this works, it's returned to sender for all of us. And if it doesn't work, well, we had some laughs, right?
Yeah.
Either way, you did good.
Oh, I just floated out. I just flew out. Let me go. If he doesn't pull up, it's gonna be me.
No! This is not possible!
Oh, yes it is. Whoa. Black hole. Wait, what? Hold up, what are we doing? It's an alarm clock. What is... Oh! It's business boy, Jonesy! Jonesy, wake up! Buddy! What? Oh my freaking gosh, I think we're going to the new season. Like right now, I think. I know. I think it's right now. What? Oh. To be continued! To be continued in season 5! Starts in 4 days. 38. 4 hours! What? 4 days. Seconds, minutes, hours. 4 hours! 4 hours! No!
Season starts in 4 hours, 37 minutes, 33 seconds.
Look at what I got.
What?
Adorable boy. I don't know. I was in the normal one. Maybe
check,
you twitched.
Check.
Can't check.
Yes, you can.
I can't.
Oh, it can't do it.
Hold on, but like. Wait. Okay. Last Black Hole event, there was this cheat code, where if you clicked up, down. Right, left, B, A, select start, no. Time is,
4 hours.
Is it in 4 hours? But like that coin, like I was in the normal one. You must have switched it or something. Oh, thank you guys so much for watching.